Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. All right, when we left off, we were on our way home, but we ran into a little bit of a snag, which is a fact that several of our community members are right in this general area, so I might as well try and pick them up before I drop off this cool-ass new car and a bunch of other needed supplies, like very much needed. Holy shit, you do not understand how much we needed these things that I picked up. So, we're going to pick them up real quick with care not to break the car. We'll break signs on the way there, but we won't break the car. And then we'll head our ass back to base, because we kind of need to. Holy shit, there is problems going on over there. Okay. Well, number of problems, anyway. Okay. Well, Royale seems to be handling it pretty well. Because it's Royale. There we go. Good stuff. Bloater managed to die, I think, on its own. Royale! Hey, let's head you back to the house now. There we go. Good stuff. Alright, and we got Zed over here on my way to the next one, so I'm still not resupplied yet, so my ammo and little bits of suppressors are running quite a bit low. I'm going to check this little house first before I do anything else. Because we might find some ammo, and that's kind of what I need. We got food resources anyway. An antique showpiece of a sword, which is kind of useless. At least to me, anyway. Microphone stand, absolutely useless, and that's about it. Food I don't need, so I'm not going to pick it up. Okay, I'm going to be slow and methodical with it. Table leg, absolutely worthless. What the fuck? I break this down just because it was there. Fuck you. Aspirin and methadone, I could take those. Hoo-ah! Yeah, that's definitely the way to do it. Alright, up we go. We got paper cutter arm, which is almost worthless. At least to me. Got some codeine. Hey, I don't have room for it.
How am I going to carry this?
But I don't know. You make room. I'll break down this. Need the extra of what I already have. Always. Always and forever need the extras. Okay. Head in here. And this is where...
We're clear.
Jacob!
What's up?
Get back to the house, you freaking weirdo. Oh, this might have some materials. That'd make me happy. Hey, yeah, fancy machete. That's kind of meh.
I'm loaded up.
Everything else
is
awesome.
See you back at base.
Everything is awesome. There we go. Living the dream. Okay, fuck. Get myself back in the car and stop singing. That'd be nice. That'd be very nice, wouldn't it? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's get my ass over here. Well, let's make sure that freak bag doesn't cause trouble for Jacob, huh? Let's get his head and our crosshairs. And kaboom. That didn't take much at all. This one we kind of can't shoot. So we're going to have to wait for him to get close. Hey, buddy. You're going to die. Oh, come on now. Oh, and there we go. I don't know why you're trying that move, but you definitely failed there, bud. Definitely failed. Trying to be showboaty with it. And that's when zombies fail. Although, I think they don't have the brain capacity to be showboaty, so I don't know where that applies.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
Do ya?
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Oh, great.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
Well, I mean, eventually, for sure. Don't think I've ever seen a blue one of those. At least I don't think so. But, eh, I might be wrong. But I like this car and its color, so I'm good.
See you soon.
I am very good.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Oh, that'd be nice. Oh, jeez. I need to move this sprang one out of the way. Fuck this truck. I do not need this truck. At least not as much as I need this car. Holy fuck, this is awesome. Zombie hunt. Get those bastards. Got those bastards, rather. What was that? Well, that was a passel of Zeds we don't gotta worry about anymore. Okay, that is a weird way to say that. But Alrighty, went through 2 cases of ammunition, you dinks. We need that ammunition.
Found this while I was out.
There we go.
Sweet.
Oh, jeez, I'm burping for some reason. Did she ever find those materials I need? I hope she did. If anything, I do need her to look for ammo, though. Holy shit, everything needs something. Got 10 materials there, we got 25. I'll use that right now, fuck. Kinda need to, at that point. Because we already have too much fuel as it stands. Yeah, everything else is pretty good. Well, yeah, let's have him on making snacks, because fuck it. We need that. Also, we need to upgrade a workshop, because we can finally do that. Hells to the yes. And we can also upgrade the medical lab. Nice! Although now we're out of materials. Fuck! That's my fault, but hey, fuck it. We needed all that shit, so fuck it all. Needed it. Who do we got over here? Zed Hunt Armored. I don't think she ever found it. I think it just got rid of itself when we found all those materials over here. Man! That's bullshit. Okay, well, we got community members all over the damn place, so. Oh, yeah, there was a survivor activity thing. It was over here. Stranger in Trouble. And that disappeared, apparently. Pretty suddenly. Where's... we got community members down in the other side of town, so we'll head over there in just a second. Okay. Guess that's the only other thing I can think of that we need to do. So we're gonna do that. And by the time I do that, there'll be a whole fresh new set of them being other places rather than my fucking place. Where they should be. Because they owe me. Okay. Or at least I think they owe me. God damn it. I gave you a home, motherfuckers. I gave you a home. Place to rest your friggin' head. Assholes. Okay. I'm fucking getting stuck on the scaffolding here. Where is... Not in here. Must be upstairs, wherever that is. Might as well check this. Might as well just really quickly check it. There we go. Yeah, that's what I figured. That is what I figured. But I cannot drop anything off. Well, I can't pick anything up because I have to drop things off, rather. That is what I meant to say, but I cannot speak a little English anymore. There is a thing I need to go to. I think it's upstairs. Probably, yeah. Somewhere up here. There it is. Hello. There we go. Drop all of this. Off. That one's not necessarily needed to drop off, but hey, I'm not necessarily needing it anymore. Because I'm kind of out of ammo. Well, something exploded. Where was that? Oh, yeah, that was one of the traps over on Outpost 6. Okay. Fair enough. I could deal with that. My ammo's running really low with 9mm. Let me see if I can reload it real quick. Just need 10, right? I think, yeah. Reload. There we go.
Last magazine. Better make it count.
Well, I'm probably going to get rid of this gun, actually. No, not get rid of it per se like that, but... just not use it for a little bit. Because... Well, it's done me some good. I don't necessarily need to be running around with it like a crazy person. Like, all the time. 45 caliber royalty. Well, I mean, that's true. And we do kind of need to be diversifying our weapons. Just a little bit. There we go. I can get up to 8 rounds anyway. Okay, let's put some more there. And there we go. Let's get, I'm surprised I have less handcrafted suppressors than I do machine suppressors, because those are, like, godsends. To use up the improvised suppressors, I just have them on my person, but I might as well pop on one of these for the gun I have. Currently. Potent stims. I don't remember making potent stims, but I guess that's okay. Alright. Alright, that's about it. That's about all I need. Good. head on towards the next place that I'm supposed to go to. Because I'm all stocked up and ready to blow people away. Gotta head back this way anyway. Get upwards. And I think... No? No? Huh. Must be in the front door then. Or one of the front doors. Okay. There it is. That's the one. That's the one I should have seen in the first friggin' place. So they're up here, I know that much. Whoa. What the hell did you do over here?
I guess it was too much to hope that we'd find a working RV.
Okay.
There's something wrong with the
engine. Why did she keep going through that? I already went through it before.
Did we hammer on it for a while? What do you think?
I know how to do that. Believe me, it's I understand how it works.
What's up?
Marcus, we need you back at the house, man. There we go. Good stuff. Alright. Get myself whatever the hell's in here. Snack. That's all. Okay. Thank you, game, ever so much for that snack that I needed oh so very badly. Why am I talking like this? I don't know. I'm going to grab the truck and fucking move in the direction of the other ones, which are right over here. There we go. Whee! That was a weird frame rate issue for that curve. Okay, there we go. Up, I'm about to pass all of them by. But there's also a bunch of zombies just like right next to where I'm going, so gotta mow them down a little bit. There we go. See, the paint job on this one I don't mind as much getting fucked up because it's yellow. Fuck yellow. Green's not a creative color? No. Yellow's not a creative color. Fuck you. Oh, geez. Oh, boy. Oh, that knocked him off the door, at least. That worked. That wasn't exactly how I anticipated doing it, but hey, it works. There we go. And there's that. And whoops. And you're dead. Good. That works enough, anyway. It's enough that I can walk around. Good shit. Oh, well, fuck me. I guess I'm wrong. Again. There we go. That is a lot of recoil. That's going to take a while to get used to. Okay, well. There we go. But that's also a lot of damage, which helps. Quite a bit more than not at all. Again, send more paramedics. Well, I mean, that'd be nice if they were still available. Urbani, back to the house. We kind of need you a lot, because everyone else doesn't know how to do medicine. You see how one of us did... You know, the sewing job the other day? For the stitch job, rather? Fucking screwed it up all over the place. Fucking stitched a friggin' skull into it because they thought it'd be cool. That's not cool. Stupid. What am I talking about? Okay. I'm an idiot. That's what that was.
All quiet here.
Hey! I got another one. Hey, Yvonne! Kinda need you back at the house. So I'm pretty sure you're the research advisor. Yeah, you're the research advisor. Do you know how long it took us to go through shit? Figure out how to open a can of worms? We didn't know how to do that. How have we gotten this far in our lives without knowing how to do that? I don't understand, but we need you to be able to find the book that helps us do it. What the fuck am I talking about? Oh my god, I'm fucking losing my damn mind. There we go. It's because of the new gun. It got me stupider, I guess. I don't fucking know. Alright, let's check this little area out anyway while we're here. There we go.
We got this place locked down.
Got fuel, and we got maybe ammo. Maybe some ammo. That'd be nice. Got some fuel. And no. We got shovel, though. Shovels are nice.
Damn miracle.
Shovels are awesome. Shovels can, you know, knock you in the face. Pretty damn good. Alright. Okay. Come on. Jeebus. Come on, let me kill you. There we go. Good stuff. I mean, shovels are a need-to-have tool in any zombie apocalypse. Just watch Kako Garashi. That'll show you real quick. Although, you might not think it's a zombie anime at first. Okay, I should shut the fuck up and just get to where I'm going. There we go. Whoopsie, that's not what I meant to do. You ran into a mailbox and didn't break it. Okay, maybe you did break it, but that was weird how you just stopped suddenly like that. Alright, there we go. And there we go. Perfect. Drop this off and that off. Which is weird because I could have just ate it at any point. There we go. I should reload and then pop another one on. There we go. Up and there we go. Perfect.
I've got a lead on something for you.
Good.
I'll get you the location.
Kinda needed that. Marcus is sick. Oh no. He needs to be in the infirmary for like ever. Why have you gone away again, Jacob? You little shit. I swear to God. Beat you with a fucking stick. If I could find one. Okay. What else do we got? We got to disinfect the RV. Good thing we have enough medicine for that. Quite a bit more than we really should be holding on to. Still in the process of upgrading to a workshop. I'll make you make snacks in the meantime, because fuck it. Snacks are always good to have. I have no idea what else to do. We need a munitions shop, which we can't do yet, but it would at least allow me to move around some of my rounds into guns that I actually use more often. Like, for say, I could use more 9mm ammo, so I could break down some of the 45. I don't know. Something like that. Although, that doesn't work in some games, because 45 is a large pistol round, and 9mm is kind of not at all, really. I guess that's what's so appealing about it. You can pack more of them in. What am I talking about? What am I doing? I've just been jabber-gabbering the entire day away. Oh, there's the ammo. In the gun shop. You said there would be ammo in the gun shop. Thank you, Lily. Thank you ever so much for the insightful, wonderful information you have dropped upon me. Gun shop. What was I thinking searching anywhere else? God fucking damn it. You're fucking kidding me. There we go. Down you go. And eventually, anyway. There you go. Now you're dead. You are very dead.
Oh. Lucky they didn't.
Yeah. We got shotgun shells. Great. Wow. Didn't expect those. I'm gonna take it, though.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Alright.
We'll be ready.
Although, technically, I could have them get it for me. Because we're not that far from the house. To be perfectly honest. Oh, we could use those rounds. Oh, jeez! Get off of me! Get off of me, you asshole! Die already! Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, get off of me! Die! Thank you! Jesus. Shotgun again. I'll take the rest of these rounds anyway. God, motherfucking fucking fuck. I'm just gonna hope that they just pass me by. Just, there we go. Sneak around for the rest of it. Because, goddamn, I do not need that entire group on my ass. That's entirely possible they'll get to me anyway.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
There we go.
There's an issue with the infirmary.
Of course there is.
I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things.
Yeah.
We can track it down, or find another way.
Please find another way.
If you did a little scavenger hunt.
Looks like a few stragglers from the Horde, or a few more of them joined. Great. Fantastic. That's what I wanted. I've drank my coffee this entire time. I just decided to drink it now. Hey! That's good shit. I will need to get someone to pick that up, but at this point, I'm just letting the Horde run into the traps, and it goes kaboom. Good stuff. Jeez, everything is just outside, right there. Outside the door I want to get out of. There we go. Jeebus. Alright, well. There's that one dead anyway. There's that one. Okay, come on. That should have hit you in the head at least once. There we go. Jeebus. I'm just trying to make sure I get all of them deaded. There we go. There's one down there, and this one's going to be deaded in about 1 second. And we got one more over here. Come on now. There we go. Reload, and we're good. Alright. Yes, I felt like I could blow through some ammo because I have a lot of it. No, I'm not crazy. Well, yes, I kind of am, but not as crazy as you seem to think. More than you think, but less than you hope.
I don't
think that's how that works. Okay, scavengers.
I found some supplies.
Yeah.
Send runners for pickup.
Yeah, exactly.
Get someone out there ASAP.
Sounds good to me. But, need to find... Oh, we got a hobbler little bastard over here.
I got nothing left.
Don't want you near my house, you armored Zed. Okay, there we go. You're dead. That one worked. Okay, I'm gonna let it ride out a little bit. And... Oh, come on now. There we go. Jesus Christ. I don't know why I missed so many times. Jeebus. Okay. I suck. That's what that is.
I'm almost there.
You're not doing my shit.
Open a cold one for you.
Nice. That'd actually be good right now.
There you go.
Okay.
Don't
drop
say
off
I
the
never
stuff.
Gave you anything.
Drop off all of that.
What you got?
You know, stuff.
You know, stuff.
I got more? 45 rounds? Are you kidding me? Jesus. I don't remember getting all those. Fuck. I am going to be swimming in them for days. Oh, jeez. I need more materials. I need a fuck ton more materials. Again. I swear, I can never stop needing materials. Alright, I'm going to use these painkillers real quick.
I'm in position.
Alright.
See what's here.
Good. Who can I swap to that isn't going to fucking die on me in 5 seconds? Jeez, we have Royale and Marcus sick. Oh, Jesus. What else do we got? How is he not a friggin' powerhouse? That's what I want to know. Okay. I have no idea who I should throw myself on because he's on a mission. Everyone else is out and about again. Ugh, Jesus, fuck. This guy's gonna die because everyone else is too busy to give a fuck. Alright, well, fuck everything. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now while I try and, you know, hopefully wait until someone comes to help me out here. Because, fuck. Stop being away from the house all the time. Damn it. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in the comments if we're bringing more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and apparently running into a lot of fucking snags for you.